Hello, we're back from the trip, and my experience in Southall is not really accessible, so I would encourage Ealing Council to fix the pavements, especially for wheelchair users, because it is not accessible, and including restaurant tables, they are not accessible. So I would like to encourage Ealing Council to do that, especially with rubbish on the floor. They must be removed. So please support disabled people more. I would appreciate that.